Welcome back. Today I'm coming to you straight from the bathroom. Today's video is a shower routine video. This is more than a shower routine to me. It's a pamper routine, guys. So let's get into the video. So after turning on music and tying my hair into a bun, I'm now ready to get started. First, I go in with my Dove Shea Butter Bathing Soap and a loofah in circular motion from my neck going downwards. This helps to leave my skin super clean and also moisturized. I prefer a loofah to exfoliating gloves because I have sensitive skin. Exfoliating gloves tend to be so harsh. Maintaining personal hygiene is a necessity. I go in and wash my armpit area carefully so as to ensure no odor is left. Buying all kinds of products is a luxury. So today, in this video, I'm using affordable products that you can get in any store near you. Now I'm going in with some more soap. Adding it on my loofah, I will wash my back area using the same circular motion that I used for the rest of my body. Personally, I don't prefer to use my loofah to wash my feet. So I go in with my toe brush that I bought at an affordable price and scrub my feet for some time. I do regular shaving. I prefer Gillette shavers. I shave gently, going against the hair growth. Dear Emily, I really want to write this carefully now that we're a family. For the exfoliating part, I go in with my sugar scrub. It helps to polish, exfoliate, and remove dead skin from my body. I later on shave my armpits using the Gillette shaver, just gently. I use Dove body wash. Body wash acts as a double cleanser and also helps to leave a good scent. Dove body wash smells really nice. For my face, I use the simple face wash. I wet my face and go in with the face wash for about 60 seconds, washing even my ears and not forgetting the back of my ears. I use the Nivea Dry Comfort deodorant because it helps to boost my confidence during the day. So guys, after moisturizing my body and face, I go in the Charlie's perfume. The scent lasts for more than 24 hours. So thank you for watching till the end. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications so that you can get notified anytime I upload a new video. See you guys in my next video.
Slide on a pimp gang with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitches in the icy chain. While you claim that you rich, that's a false claim. I'll be straight to the whip.